Second follow-up. How are non-symptomatic professional athletes getting tests while others are waiting in line and can't get them? Do the well-connected go to the front of the line?
Well, that, you'd have to ask them that question. I mean, they I've read. No, I wouldn't say so, but perhaps that's been the story of life. That does happen on occasion, and I've noticed where some people have been tested fairly quickly. Look,